way to attack.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, the people of Kobani in northern Syria are desperately fighting off attack from ISIS. The UN Secretary General has asked for immediate action to tackle and support the beleaguered civilian population. What is the UK government doing to try and make sure that massacre is prevented in Kobani?
Well, of course, we are taking action over the skies and in Iraq, but we fully support the action that America and other states are taking, including Arab states, over the skies of Syria, which has had some effect in terms of the town about which she speaks. I think there is a case for Britain doing more, but I recognise that right now what we've got to focus on is the air power over Iraq, the training of an effective Syrian national opposition, because in time the right answer for Syria is the same as the right answer for Iraq. A government that can represent all of its people, armed services that can fight on behalf of all of their people, and Britain should play its role in making sure that happens.